A new investigation reveals that Nazi war criminals have received millions of dollars in U.S. Social Security benefits since World War II. Even Auschwitz concentration camp guards are among the 38 Nazi collaborators whom the U.S. Justice Department allowed to keep receiving benefits if they fled the country and renounced their citizenship. After the Second World War, many Nazi collaborators aided Western governments in different areas such as science, health, and weapon development.